side.
Hey, King York. I went and got groceries and came back and he finally showed up. I told him that big maps are not fond of you. Does. Looking for ghost orbs, see if we see any before we go in. See any. I'm taking a photo. Ruth Miller, Smudge 6, motion sensor, EMF reader.
Bring on fucking crunchy.
Where's the breaker? Breaker's in the basement in the middle. Alright, going. stop now. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. You're seriously gonna make him cry.
Are you okay, Crunchy? It's okay to cry.
That's a lot. King with the 100 biddies. Look at that.
I don't even know what the fuck's going on right now. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll
oh my goodness. How about we ditch the asylum and... Because I really need to go get something to eat.
Crunchy. Yes?
I love you, bitch! Doggy love you, bitch!
Bitch!
Thank you.
he was fast. Oh, they left? Oh, what? They left a...
I'll be right back. See you one side.
Well, I'm gonna hop out so someone else can get in. I'm gonna go make something to eat.
Okay, sounds good. Are you gonna play again later on?
We'll see if I'm not in a food comatose or whatever.
That's true. All right, sounds good.
All right, I love you guys.
Love you. Okay, playing with you.
Bye. You too.
Bye.
Yo, Crunchy, why are you so quiet?
Sorry, So I'm trying to gather my thoughts here. Fucking broke me, dude.
Goddamn, you already on Amazon or what?
No, I'm ordering food. So Jaybird said that he can't find the game.
He's probably not on beta.
He is on beta, but he's saying that it's not, he can't find the game. So probably we need to make a new lobby.
Yeah, I can make a new lobby.
Okay, sounds good. Yeah. Well, we're in the lobby.
What's up, man? No, they can't bomb me. So, let me hop off here, and then, I'll open up a new one.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help. kick. You gotta ready up. Iku, you gotta ready up. Just run to us three.
Yeah, I think we can.
Anybody else open this door? Door won't open for me.
The exit door? Oh.
I just heard a phone ring. And then over here. Can you give us a sign?
I
down and get some more stuff. See where it came from?
Okay. We got a ghost riding.
Where are you? Oh, where are you? Are you friendly?
Oh,
okay.
Alright, I think that's everything, isn't it? Oh, right. What about a motion sensor? Do we have that?
I think not.
So wait. Maybe it just didn't see you in its line of sight.
Got some motion sensors down. One of us might have to go up there and be jail bait to get the hunt. work, guys. Everybody got demon?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, EMF level 5.
Dang, we speed run. Banshee Revenant, Banshee Revenant.
Freezing temps.
Yeah, freezing.
Thank you.
speaking. Like, can we do
yeah.
Show yourself, please.
Show, I heard step, like, right here.
Show yourself.
Joe, give us a sign. Do something. Give us a sign.
Maria, give us a sign.
Maria, give us a sign.
Maria, give us a sign.
Maria. Yes. And that's how you play this game, calm. Dang, that was actually scary. I'm finna take a screenshot of that, hold on. Oh, that is mad scary.
Oh, we haven't gotten the crucifix yet. What?
Oh, yeah. How? What?
Wow.
Dang, that... Look at the picture. She was looking straight at me. She wanted me. She woke up me for Valentine's Day, sorry. Hey, I might be the target. Hey, go throw the remote on the floor. You know we don't forbid that in this house.
Show us a sign. Give us a sign.
This looks like my TV remote at home. You wanna hunt Mary more? Please.
Give us a sign.
Money. No, you wanna hunt. Show yourself. Actually, you're already the chase, so you don't have to do it again. I won't put you through all that suffer. Just please.
You guys wanna do Ridgeview, Edgefield, Grafton, or Asylum?
Ridgefield, please.
Alright. Right on. Are you there? I don't... Okay, let me disconnect and reconnect everything and try it again.
Looks like...
Am I getting an echo death or... Is OBS being a piece of crap again? Because OBS is really driving me nuts with the sound crap. Alright, let me enhance my audio. Just let me know how that is. Some reason OBS does not like my. As long as some of you guys are hearing me. Much better, thank you. But the game is still. Yeah. Like I said, OBS barely hates me when it comes to recording. I will definitely try to fix that sometime tomorrow. I'm gonna probably need to get a new headset too soon.
Yeah, I heard that the one, but I don't know where.
Def, if you're not busy, you wanna give some shout outs? Or Dan?
I've literally never found a story.
Wait, never.
Did anyone come upstairs?
I haven't been upstairs yet.
Thank you, Def.
Thank you, Dan. I was like so speechless because I finally got my 50 follower. I do appreciate it for everybody once again. Took me a while, but I did it. Kind of so excited. Well, Dan, you did help out, so please. Enjoy the love too. If it wasn't for you, Def, WO, keep pushing me to join you guys, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be still going, alright. I want to give up again, take a break from recording. I want my Ouija board. I do a lot better with a Ouija board. So I gotta want to just start calling all my friends that are watching. I know are following me, but I guess I can wait till tomorrow. But my good friends are currently in my stream right now. So happy to have you guys as friends.
Write in the book, please.
Seven, don't worry, I'm not leaving you out.
Write in the book.
And if when WO gets in, I'll definitely let them know. So, Dan, what are we doing for the next painting next week? Or if you guys are not busy, I would love to do a little game of Among Us with friends. If you're down with that, Dan, we can try to set up a date.
Alright, we already know where that is, but I still want the Ouija board. I also want to play with these teddy bears and try to get them to sing in a circle. If that's a thing I keep hearing. Sweet, there's one person down for Among Us. I think I can get my wife to join us. Def might be a down. Beefy might be a down for a game. It doesn't have to be a streaming party, but I just want to do like a celebration of Among Us. If we can get one soon, it'd be great. We just gotta figure out what everybody's schedule is.
You just move the book. Write in the book. Show yourself. Give us a sign. Anything. I'm gonna flush his toilet.
Well, did he get it on stream doing it?
Oh. You just move the book again. Stop moving the book and writing it. Really, a pencil there for
Def, that'd be great if you can join us. I can probably guarantee
you
us right now.
To bring your own. Just write in it. Show us. Show yourself. Wait, what is
it? Yeah, we kind of give it a pencil, but.
Show yourself. Give us a sign. Spell yourself to the nation.
If Dan, if you want to try to get a hold of Deckia to see if he's down in a game of Among Us or something, he probably won't play it with us.
There's only one thing you possibly be in this book.
You gotta figure out how to get W in this stream for a quick second or two. Sweet, I would love to see that with the teddy bears. If we do it on a Saturday, because it's my next day off. Give it a couple days of plan, we might be able to get a big group. If everybody's down for a game Among Us, probably do it during Double Yoke stream, or I don't know what everybody's schedule is like right now. Just to do a little bit of celebration of game Among Us. Alright, we need a crucifix, and we got one up there. Okay. Ghost Event just got taken off. That's gonna not really pay attention, you guys, but okay. I don't know what else clue we have. We still need crucifix. Okay, how about Sundays?
What's the ghost name?
Great. Patricia Brown. Well, let's see how many people we have on tonight before I can get a game. I haven't really looked at my Discord to see who's on right now. Might just do it after this round. If everybody's down for it.
That's kind of great. Yeah.
Alright, so if we do it on a Sunday, do we have a certain time, Dan, for you? Beef Critter, how about you? What time is good for you on a Sunday?
Patricia, give me a sign.
Oh my god, I didn't mean to take Go closet.
I'm probably gonna die, but I don't really care. After five on... Yeah, we can easily do that. If everybody's down for 5 o'clock on Sunday. I know W Yokes don't stream on Sunday, so that might work. So, Def, you want to post it up on Discord, games with friends among us, and we'll see how many people we can get to join us that night. If everybody's down for a game among us. Put it for 5, works for me. If Dan, if you want to post it up, you can too.
We can get a picture of it though.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Def, I just saw you wrote something in Discord.
Everybody has zero sanity.
I'm trying to get the hell as fast as I can. I made it this time. I don't care what I have in the book right now, just fucking get me out of here. All's that.
My man was using the force on his journal at the end.
You want Grafton or Edge Shield?
I don't know, Grafton. Thank you.
Thank you, Dan, for posting that. I do appreciate it. I'll definitely will be joining you. So right now it's currently up in Dan's Discord. If you want to join us, don't be afraid to just leave a message in our community Discord at Def's. I think he linked it already. Or catch us on one of our streams. I guarantee you it'll be a couple of us that will probably be recording it. Oh, did you change that already? Sleep Death, thank you, I appreciate it. Or, if you can't do it, I will definitely change it.
What time is it like?
Currently still saying rude to affiliate, but...
Okay. I think I might have found a room with us all.
There you go, so the next one will be Among Us. I don't know how many games we'll get, but we do play tag team. Tag team. Right? God. Hide and go seek and regular Among Us.
I'm getting a 3, bro. I'm 5.
I'm still a little speechless here.
3, I'm...
Oh,
I'm currently... I'm currently getting a 4.
I just heard a step over here. I just heard a step.
Yeah.
Bedroom ghost.
How old are you?
Ooh, we can have some fun in this bedroom.
Spirit box.
Alright, cool. There's a book on the. Alright, we got a book in here. Never mind. I'll shut up.
Check this out. Voodoo doll. Doesn't do anything.
What the flip?
They changed it, I think.
I'm in a place where the box is supposed to be in, I think, but it's not.
Oh, I already found
it.
I see the other room.
Breaker's already on, apparently. Yeah, I found it.
Oh,
okay.
Alright. Give us a sign.
Alright. If you're having the same issues, I will.
It might be in this back room, dude, with the breaker.
I just know OBS has been so stupid right now, especially with my streaming. Salt and EMF. So hopefully we can catch you guys in that stream next. If you fall. Handprint.
Wow.
see me in Discord now. Not me.
I think it was respect or something, I guess.
Alright. Let's get the freak out of here.
Can we leave now?
That was a freaky looking spirit, dude.
I didn't accept that.
Do we? Yeah, we got the picture of the ghost.
Yeah, that one's
all right.
Yeah,
I think
we got that.
Spirit, his fingerprint, ghost writing. Oh, duh. They said ghost writing, and I never wrote it down. God, I feel like an idiot now. Ghostwriting, spirit. Okay. I'm all set. What are we missing?
Well, they want to get the bone, but I ain't getting the
bone. Alright. Anybody have another camera? I'll go see if I can find it. I think I got my viewer count up there now. We did have 9. So hopefully Twitch can keep up with that. Haven't got my email yet. We got the bone. Shit. I'm dead. This is on a spirit, so I'm not worried about it too much. I'm sitting here waiting for this.
Okay, no,
alright, Streamlabs, why are you slowing down for? Can we get out of here now? We have everything. Are we all set now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sweet.
Hey, Def, you have anybody in mind you want to raid tonight? Or Dan, if you're still here.
Welcome back. I've got some guilds ready for you.
You want to set it up if Dan or... I'm going to back out of this for a second. So I'm currently not... I can talk.
Welcome back. I've got some guilds for you.
Okay. Definitely just want to close this out so I don't have any background noise. Alright, switch back to this for a second. So we're going to be joining Jaybird. Thank you for everybody following and setting up the raid. I have reached my goal and I do appreciate the help. So we're going to go raid these people. I will be back on Saturday and Sunday. So have a good night, everyone, and see you soon. So I do appreciate my points, my followers, help from all everybody, especially my moderators that stuck with me this far. Thank you very much, Dan. If we didn't meet in Phasophobia, I probably wouldn't be here. You put up my slow ass computer. Alright, everybody get ready for the raid.